major breach at WhatsApp, and now the company urging users to upgrade to the latest version. The Facebook-owned app says users might be vulnerable to malicious spyware being installed on their phones, whether or not the users even answer a suspicious call. WhatsApp has boasted about its high security in the past, claiming messages on the platform are completely encrypted.